exactly is a psychic experience or a psychic feeling? Well, it could be anything from knowing who's calling before you answer the phone to a past life experience. And to those who believe in reincarnation, I say, welcome back. Don't knock it, Prince Albert came back as a bridge.
If you act on instincts making everyday decisions, if you've ever experienced an amazing coincidence, if you delight in winning prizes, then you'll relish this amazing and fun-filled show. If you're the kind of person who thinks people like Yuri Geller should be beaten with a sharp spoon, then Quentin Reynolds' show will have you reaching for the cutlery, only so that you can eat humble pie. 5 stars.
Now, before you came here this evening, when was the last time you thought of this person?
A while ago.
A while ago, like how long?
Until
I asked you to think of this person when you were on stage, think of this person from your past, you had not thought of Paula for a couple of years. In your imagination, for a moment, you could just visualize her standing over there as you remember her. And it was this strength of your imagination that allowed me to pick up the name. Paula.
Angela and I were blown away. The ease and pace of your show was as impressive as your manner of performance. Presented in a game show format, Quentin and his audience explore the psychic and the paranormal using intuition, six senses, psychometry and telepathy.
The Right Honourable Sir William Stevenson.
It's rare to find a show that leaves you laughing and amazed. Unbelievable, simply unbelievable.
Oh, I thought it was...
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah, I thought it was great. I think the last bit there was quite... I just didn't know how we did that, so... Yeah. We're trying to work it out. We couldn't do it at all.
Definitely worthwhile seeing the show.
I was totally picked up by it.
You were very
charmed. Yeah. I couldn't believe that he did it. I was so amazed.
The final trick with the picking a name out of the book and out of the newspaper, I thought was fantastic.